It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian?
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zach, do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! Damn! At least one sample!
Can be deceiving. Thanks. I owe you.
Glad to be of service.
Bring out the big guns.
The power of soldiers.
All right, here comes the big one.
Big one. We can't have them calling for backup. I'll draw their attention. Make sure you take them out.
Yeah, you got it.
Turks? Get them!
What?
Head soldier! Everyone, get out here!
What are you doing? They called for backup.
Sorry, jumped too far.
You're in for it now!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
Activating combat mode.
Hey, Zone! So you have no problem bombing this village? Cause I have a big problem with it.
All evidence of misconduct must be erased. As a Turk, I must enforce company policy.
That excuse again.
Warm-up's over!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
Thank you.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Ha!
power of Soldier.
All right, here comes the big one.
Activating combat mode.
What's your name?
Oh, hold on a second.
Oh, hey, Tsung. I'm a little busy, so I'll be a little late.
Behind you?
Hmm? Gah, Tsung!
Are you done being busy?
Bring out the big guns!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
Soldier. All right, here comes the big one.
yourself.
The power of soldiers.
All right, here comes the big one.
Zack, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zach? The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary. But the flowers might like it. Maybe.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go.